Hey, welcome back to Britton Tufts the Designer. That's me, Britton Tufts. I'm going to add a little bit of red to this just to put it, see if I can get this border a little bit more clear. Just add some paint to it. Just real freeform about it. Kind of unspecified. Fun. I need a little bit of fun in my life today, so I just decided to get this out and start painting on it. So I like to do this sometimes. Sometimes it's work, sometimes it's fun. So I guess it's a good mix. Red border, let's be a crimson red. Can get a good be a crimson red later. Just getting the lines down on it. Where's that red at? Just some more of this red. Oh no, too much red. Some of this red over here. Good. Looking good. Adding this into this corner. Okay. Looking good. Okay, let's see if that one just holds up. Well, let's see, the side of the guitar is dirty, but it's been sitting upright the corner, just gathering a little bit of dust, so see if we can fix that later on today. No problem. Maybe not the most great content in the world, but we'll around. I'm trying to show this as we can, as we work on it. As me work on it. You guys just watch. See if I do anything wrong. You can, of course, comment on it. Yeah. Well, just getting in a red border. Trying to figure out what the rest of this, I can get the rest of this in, rest of this red in here with the stuff I already got down on the page on the guitar. I'm trying to use all the paint I can up. It's on. It's gonna need another coat anyway, so I just get that like that. Okay, we got that figured out. Let's put this. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay, we got that, the red border. Can't see the red border. Okay, with that, I I'm going to finish up, and I'll leave you there. I'm out.